Hello everybody. Usually you see video updates from Costa Rica, but this time I came all the way to Germany to work with our blockchain team. And we are here with Pascal, who you have not seen quite in a while in a video. He's working still with us as a developer, but he's also taking care more of project management together with Jeff also, and organizing everybody in the blockchain team. So what kind of changes have you guys been doing in core in the blockchain area of Nimiq?
Yeah, okay, so we tried to improve the whole project management for the purpose of building Nimiq 2.0 quite a lot, and changes we're doing right now. So while we had most of our issue tracking internally, we want to move all of that to the public so that also progress can be seen on the public side of the project, right? And that's one of the big changes. And we're also trying to write more internal documentation so that we can better track why decisions were made, and we can also later on justify different decisions, right?
And that's also very important for community developers that might be interested in why things happen in a certain way and also want to start contributing. So more documentation, meaning more people contributing.
Exactly, yeah.
And well, Pascal also have been doing, or has been working in the research area together with Bruno partially of Nimiq. Is there any new research that you've been doing that you want to share?
Yeah, sure. So we're working on several exciting projects. Mainly, so research is always something for the future, basically. So it's not so much about what would benefit Nimiq right now, but two projects, for example, that we're working on are in the area of privacy-preserving technologies. One is privacy-preserving light clients, which will become important once also Nimiq will get some privacy component in there. And the other one is also in the privacy-preserving area, and it's more about privacy-preserving interoperability, and that could, for example, benefit Nimiq Oasis.
Very interesting. So yeah, still working in towards Nimiq 2.0, but also thinking ahead what's next. So thanks a lot for this update. Thanks for joining me. And if you have more questions for Pascal, make sure you leave them in the comments below. And remember to follow us in YouTube if you like this video to see more updates of this type. See you around. Thank you.